There are many ways in which you can utilize your carousel. Use it to help build your brand, answer shoppers' common questions, communicate what you do, make announcements, the list goes on and on. Although there's no one-size-fits-all scenario, you do want to make sure you have a goal for your carousel. You'll want to consider three main items to start. Have some great images, writing enticing copy, and including strong calls to action. If you're not already aware, a call to action, or a CTA, could be something like shop now for your most popular product. You can also test things like buy now, learn more, or order now. So long as your CTAs are direct and make sense, you're likely heading down the right path. Let's jump into the control panel to get started with the BigCommerce Carousel. In your control panel, select Storefront Design, and you'll see the Carousel Builder to the right. Depending on which theme you have chosen, your carousel sizing will vary. Check your carousel's dimensions before you add the slide images. Otherwise, the images will be distorted when they are displayed on your storefront. When you're using a blueprint theme, you can find the exact sizing you need right here on a blank image. If you're using a stencil theme, the image dimensions will be found in its theme manual. To find the theme manual, go to My Themes, then click on the Developer link here. Click on Support Documentation, and find the recommended image sizes. It's important that all your carousel images have the same dimensions. If the image you upload does not match these dimensions, it will automatically be resized on your storefront, which might result in the image appearing distorted or pixelated. To resolve this issue, you can either crop or resize them. There are free online photo editing tools available. If you are wondering how to adjust your images before you add them to your control panel, check the resources below. The first thing we need to do is delete your sample carousel images. Just click this small X on the thumbnail to remove a slide. You can either drag and drop your images to a slide or select it from your computer by using this link. Once you have your images uploaded, you can reorder them by dragging the thumbnails around. You may also change the speed in which the slide transitions right here. Use the heading, text, and button text fields to work in your carousel copy. Make sure you add a link for the call to action button. Use the browse link to find a page from your store, or you can enter it manually. We recommend using these fields to add text so it's SEO friendly and crawlable by search engines. Once you're happy with your changes, press save and go to your storefront to see your adjustments. If you have specific design questions, feel free to check out our community to get help from other merchants and staff. Let's look at some of the other tools available to you in Design Options. Below the Carousel Builder, you can include links to your different social media accounts on your storefront. To enable an icon, click and drag it from the Available Networks list at the bottom of the page to the Live on your storefront list above it. Enter the link to your store's social media account here. Only 6 icons may be enabled at one time. Next to the Carousel and Social Media tab, you'll find Logo, where you can decide to either show text where your logo will be displayed or upload an image. If you choose to upload a logo image, make sure it fits your specific theme. To find your recommended size, click here, then find your theme. If you don't see your theme, use this recommended logo size. Let's see what lives under this More tab. We highly recommend customizing your favicon. This is the little icon that shows in your browser's address bar and next to the page's name and the list of bookmarks. Just make sure it's 16 pixels wide by 16 pixels tall when you upload it, and you'll be adding a great amount of professionalism to your store. For assistance creating a favicon from a larger image, do a web search for Favicon Generator. Now your storefront should reflect your brand. If you have additional questions, check out our resources on the support portal or head to our community to ask specific design questions regarding your business.